Sarah has cerebral palsy and was treated with a single-event multi-level surgery. Surgery is unsuccessful in 1 out of 4 patients. Predicting surgical outcome is hard due to the complex interaction between motor control and musculoskeletal deficits. We therefore developed a simulation platform to predict gait performance following an intervention. We created a neuromusculoskeletal model based on gait analysis and medical imaging data collected pre-treatment. Based on this model, we computed the capability gap, which is the difference between the joint torques needed for normal walking and the joint torques the patient can generate. We then performed surgery on the model and re-evaluated the capability gap, assuming an altered motor control. The capability gap decreased in agreement with Sarah's closer to normal kinetics post-surgery.